Well, it is music and dancing that makes me at peace with the world.